Hello everyone, Robin here, and welcome to the first technical breakdown of 2018. This episode is going to be going over what to expect for the next few months, as well as some insight to what new features we have planned. The first update is something new to this show. From now on, all episodes of Technical Breakdown are going to have timestamps in the description. So if there is a specific area you don't care about and want to skip it, now you can. The next update is announcing a new type of gameplay video format, the day format. Right now we have the episode format, which has been the name of the game, followed with episode. This type of format is for when we cover a specific game in a variety of modes, though almost all of the time we just end up doing online. The new day format is going to be similar, only rather than it being just us playing games, it will record all game time of whatever game Chris is playing. Games like Animal Crossing will be best suited to this format. As for what game we are going to be debuting with this new format, it's none other than Stardew Valley. This is a game Chris has been really taken in by from watching videos online, and so we'll be playing this game under this new format. And the announcement of that new game is a nice segue to what else we have planned, the games we plan to be playing. Can I just quickly cut in here with a quick question? Why do you say we? The only gamer on this channel is Chris. Is there other players I don't know about? Actually Lucina, that's a good question. My guess is he has me say that because of us. I mean, sure, Chris is the only player, but there is also me, you, and all the counters and characters from the game, so that's likely it? Yes, I suppose that must be it. So the first game Chris wanted me to go over is Pokken Tournament DX. Now, some of you watching may have noticed that all the NC Plays episodes of Pokken Tournament Deluxe have vanished. This is because, unfortunately, when Chris was recording the remaining parts to his Pokken Tournament Deluxe playthrough, something went wrong with the audio and his narration wasn't included. You know, it's kind of funny when you think about it. He was basically talking the whole time to nothing. Ha, I suppose when you put it like that, it is funny. Though he wasn't happy, as he recorded over 2 hours worth of footage, so you can imagine his frustration. He doesn't even know how it happened. It could have been his own fault and forgot to activate the commentary mode on the Elgato, or it really was a software issue. Fortunately, it has been working fine since. Now as for what we have planned for Pokken Tournament DX. We may still consider redoing it only with all the story aspects removed, but at the very least, we do want to do online coverage of that game, so at least it's not going anywhere. And while we're on the subject of Pokemon, what is happening with Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon? Chris has very much missed doing online battles of Pokemon games, and while the online for those games hasn't really changed much from the original games, he does want to bring them back. Sometime in the near future, we will be debuting a brand new Pokemon series that will replace Pokemon Battle Zone and will stay for good. There will be a technical breakdown episode going over all the details for this new series. The next game to go over is a game that came out back in April of last year, Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Chris did plan to make online videos with this game from the get-go, but because he was very busy with other stuff, he only really had the time to give it an NC Plays series. But we also didn't want to dedicate an entire series to just that one game, so it has been decided that Mario Kart will be taking the same path as Super Smash Bros. And will have its own platform that covers all current and future games. However, unlike Smash Bros., Mario Kart will be more live commentary than post commentary. Considering the type of game Mario Kart is, we think live commentary works a lot better there. We don't know exactly when Mario Kart will return, so don't expect it to show up right away, but rest assured, we have not forgotten it. And this brings us to our final announcement, and for once, it's not anything to do with counters. Hold on, I read the notes before this episode, and I know for a fact I saw some counter updates. Also, this is text file number 26. We have even more counter updates besides the ones in the notes, so we decided to save them for the next episode. The final announcement is for the revival of vlogging with NC, and it's being tied in with the reviews cycle. You see, game reviews take a lot of time to create, and sometimes there is a game Chris wants to talk about, but doesn't feel like a full review is needed. This is why from now on, whenever there is a game Chris wants to go over but doesn't want to dedicate an entire review to it, he will just go over it in his Vlogging with NC series. Don't worry, we are not going to be doing this with every single game Chris wants to review. There will still be reviews going up from time to time, it's just these Vlogstar videos will be going up alongside them. In fact, Chris has a review in the works right now that I am very much looking forward to watching, as it's a recent game that both of us star in. You literally just gave it away, it's obviously Fire Emblem Warriors. Yeah, because what else could it possibly be? Fire Emblem Echoes? I mean, we do have amiibo appearances in that game, so... I'm going back to Fire Emblem Warriors. Bye now. And... he's gone. Well, thank you for watching this, and see you next time. Hey, when is my debut going to come around? Soon, Cordelia. Soon.